Hello again, welcome back to our playthrough, Chicory. We just got a quest from the Insect Queen about dealing with the mysterious black roots that have taken over their underground city. So we're gonna get right to that. Yes, here we are in the land of Feast. Somewhere. I don't like these black roots. See, something that grew from above. The surface room must be a horrible place. Dangerous and supposed to keep folks out. But the queen says you're okay, so you're okay. Go on ahead. And have a nice day. Here's the problem.
Noodles. Huh? Give it up already. What do you think you're doing here? I'm not scared of you. But I am you. I know everything there is to know about you. Look at you playing the wielder. Do you think you should be the one holding that brush? Oh, no. I'm doing my best. Chicory trusted me with it.
Chicory? The one he said she didn't think she trusts you?
Well, he probably hates me.
Of course she does.
You're completely alone.
And embarrassing yourself. It's time we put an end to it. What do I do about this?
Thank you.
supposed to be about this. Chapter 5, The Source. That's a fun way to start stream. Thank you. this picture. Oh, excuse me. Did you take care of that black tangle? Yep. Okay. Thus, it would appear that, in fact, nothing has actually changed or improved. Well, thanks for your help. You might want to talk to the queen before you leave. I'm really worried. Won't see anything. I think the roots are hurting the queen. She's so big. Oh, she got pinched. Oh, poor queen.
Did you and the queen have a nice chat? She's really something else, right? It's very rare that you and we get to speak with her. So don't take it for granted.
Hello, Your Majesty. Taking a look at those roots.
Yeah, theory.
Sure did. But they haven't gone away. No. Come to think of it, whenever I do go into one of those spooky trees, they never actually go away. They just close up. It seems you must find the true source of all the roots. The grubs here are vicious. They're only a symptom of the larger problem above us. That must be the only way to make them go away. Root source of the roots. But where could that be? How are we supposed to know, darling? Surely somewhere in the surface world. Yeah, counting on you. Oh my, a lovely little creature. How do you like my antennae? You must see those skin dots, aren't you lovely? Yes, you're overwhelmingly pretty for a foreigner like you. Yes, very cute. Love the spots. Melaleuca? This is real caught up to the surface world. For bugs, I mean. I assume you can't climb up walls like this. Uh-oh. Whoa! Hey, Noodles. I'm looking everywhere for you. The Wheeler Tower. Convention. It's, nothing spooky is happening there. I mean, I guess it's not a rush, but, like, yeah, maybe check that out. If you get a minute. Okay. I'll go back home now. Thanks, Biggle. Tavern. Yeah, I really did that. Gun. All the way. Oh, let's get going. See where I need to explore. Use it to try to track friends. Yeah, party! You know I'm always gonna be where the party's at. You gotta get some music going, you know. You can party without some tunes blasting. I'll let you figure that out. Keyboard for my house, though. Need some percussion. Thank you.
Yeah, you got some music going. This is what I'm talking about. Great party, thanks.
Yeah, enjoy. I just wanted to throw a party. They moved into this place. I saw they had this rad rooftop. A party throwing sets this window overdrive. Inside decoration den flyers.
Can you hear me? Are you okay? I mean, I know you're probably not. Chicory, something horrible is going on. The Black Force is spreading everywhere. It's starting to look and talk like me, too. This isn't safe here anymore. Please, you have to come out. Chicory? Are you? Oh. The door's open.
It's inverted.
There's a painting under the Chicory. I didn't think she'd really hang it up.
This palette looks really nice on it. He came back.
You need to get out of this tower. It's not safe anymore. Something horrible is happening here.
I'm what's happening here. I told you. All this came from me. And it's a broken, messed up person. You can't save me from this. The sooner you abandon me, the better off you'll be.
Chicory, I know that's true. Last time I saw the darkness, it...
I want you to listen to me! It's all my fault. It's all my fault. It's all my fault.
Okay. Please, listen. This darkness isn't just you. It started looking and speaking like me, too. It must be something else.
I didn't all come up with what I had to brush. Why did all the color vanish? You think you did that?
No, but...
Stop making excuses for me. My entire brainness field was a mistake. The only good I ever did... Let's pass it on to you.
Please, forget about me. I'll just make everything worse.
You are.
But when I saw that part of you in the swamp, you said you regretted giving the brush to me.
You regret a lot of things. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't know why I'd say something so stupid. It's another mistake. Nothing good comes from me. Why would you even want me around? Without me. All these problems came from me. I don't care where they came from. I can't face it all alone anymore. I need your help. I won't abandon you. So stop asking me to. Please. I'm not going anywhere. I'm here. Just breathe. You've seen yourself in there too?
Yeah. It spoke like it was me. And said stuff I was thinking. So something came from me.
If it came from you, and from me too, then it's from something common between us. It must have been the brush.
The brush?
When I was wielding the brush, it's like it was connected to me. The more my bond with it grew, the more I could do with it to shape and color reality. But I wonder if it made more things real than just that. So sorry for whatever you heard in the swamp. That's not who I want to be. When those corruptions talk to me, it's like all my self-doubts come to life, reminding me of every mistake I've made.
Chicory, you're so much more than that. It hurts to hear you talk about yourself that way. I forgive you. I just wish I could help. Well, more than that. I want to be your friend.
I thought by now you hated me.
I thought you hated me!
I'm so sorry. I just dropped you into this giant mess. I need to be better. I'm going to try. But I need you to wield the brush. Chapter 6, the Wielder Trials. To the sea! The center of all corruption in Picnic. It's at the top of this tower. You see for yourself if you swim up there. But you aren't ready to face it yet. Because you haven't become a proper wielder yet.
I haven't?
And that's my fault. There's a series of 5 wielder trials. Well, one was the Wielder Temple, which you did. So, 4 wielder trials. One at each corner of Picnic. That's how you're meant to bond with the brush. And that's how you could reach that last step. From now on, I'm going to be your teacher. I can't promise I'll be perfect. But I'm at least gonna try. Okay? Let's go through this. Unfortunate, yeah. The little ones you've been fighting aren't making a difference. We have to attack it at the source. It's the only way to get rid of it all for good. It's gonna be way harder than anything you've done yet. Okay? Bonding with the brush seems bad? I do think my bond with the brush somehow made the corruptions. And your bond too. But everyone's in danger now from those corruptions. And you can't fight them without bonding with the brush. Right now, we don't have a choice about it. We need to fix this mistake first. And decide what to do with the brush later. And where are the trials? Each trial explores a different aspect of being the builder. You find one at each corner Picnic. The thing would be to commune with the brush in different ways. Your bond with it is as strong as it can be. And how do I find them? Let's explore. Okay. You look nervous.
I'm not.
It's okay if you are. I was too. And I was under a lot less pressure.
I can do it! I want to be stronger. I want to learn how to be a real wielder. And help everyone. And help you too. I can do it.
Okay. Come find me at one of the trials. You can do it, Noodles. Kids are a bigger problem than I realize. And Pepper's ended up here all the way from dinner somehow. Now she's helping me keep track of them, bless her heart. Everybody move more stuff out to make room. You want some, it's yours. I said I was here after all. I'm so glad Beans took care of him for me. But it's still a huge problem. Not only did my son go missing and Beans' kids too. There's tons of lost cases reported across Picnic. Incidentally, while this goes on,
So I cross-referenced every report I could find. And put together, well, this. It's not onto your camera map. It'll show you where all the remaining lost kids are. Pretty cool, eh? When I'm tracking them, I'll take care of them here with beans. Let's get everyone home safe together. Yeah. Supplies. Hey, beans. This is nice to get rid of that old junk. Yeah, I guess. I've had that stuff so long. It's easier now that you're here to talk me into it. We got a new life to make space for. Alright, I'll be watching the kids inside. Run 7 more and move more stuff out. I'm a baby. I gotta say, Beans is one heck of a gal. You can take care of as many kids as she can. The missing her face, I thought she'd be a rough character. She's got a huge heart. There's been a huge help around the house, gotta say. She's definitely the tidy type. She's kinda been begging me to toss all this junk out. It's hard to part with, though. The entire life's worth of stuff. I gotta compromise since there's still space for kids. Seven more. Got their hobby. As for mine, well, I'm kind of obsessed with clothing gifts. There's so many hidden across picnic. It's an entire world that quite exists alongside ours. Amazing, right? I pulled over picnic and found all of them, I'm pretty sure. I never actually take the clothes, oh no. I like waiting to see which get found. Unless I check the place you visited with the most gifts is the river. There's still 6 gifts hidden there. I'm sure someone will find him soon.
Hey. Hey, Noodles. Looks like you found your first trial. I guess I knew I'd take someone through this someday. But my memory of being on the other side is still fresh. I'll do my best, okay? The theme of this trial is finding your path as a wielder or something like that. Looking, this place is just the first step. There's a lot of old wielder stuff here. You'll have to find your way to the heart of the island. And, well, I'll leave the rest to you. Skip ahead. Some trial and error things.
Thank you.
Why can't I just toss it down? These weird puzzles, and I'm doing builder trials. Oh, I see. Here's what I think. Yeah, I know that, Mom. Green down here has blocks that don't even move. Yeah, I know that. So I took the rising blocks. I did that. Yeah, that's not the part I need help with. Thank you. just need some time away from it to figure it out. No problem. Step even is. I think it's this one first. Thank you.
Thank you.
not register when it's blocked by those blocks. It's a great view, isn't it? Is this the end? Almost. The one final thing to do here. This place. Is where every wielder's painted their self-portrait. The one that hangs in the wielder tower. So when you feel ready, do that canvas and paint yourself. This is the moment you capture forever. Where you're no longer just you, but a true wielder. Not to be nervous. Thank you. some personal judgment. Yeah, this is just gonna be another bust.
Thank you.
It's the side. Little Trials Part 2. I think we can keep going a little more. Nice job, Noodles. I'll take your portrait back to the Builder Tower. I'm excited to see how it looks with the others. But anyway, it's better than the one that's just a stick figure. Congratulations, Noodles. You just finished your first Builder Trial. That's a huge first step. Oh god, I got through it too. Well, I don't know about you, but I am a lot more confident to tackle the other three. At the other quarters picnic. I'll be waiting at the next one. Thank you. Potluck's the best place in picnic. Bring a bunch of nuts to make the noisiest dinners to Nork. The Academy fills the town with bright creative kids. And we're right at the edge of the brink drink. That makes you happy, like listening to the waves roaring at night. Is about to start. Want to join us?
Yep.
More pictures. Take your places, everyone. For today's assignment, I want you all to draw a cute creature. Cute? You heard me. Cute. A pro needs to be able to work in any style. Let's have fun with it. Thank you. Where did those proportions in check? It's like a Beast Boy cat. That's why it's green. Brushes down. Now for the critique. Aww. Want to be its friend. There's your face. I'm drinking with a splash of pink. We do some negative space along the top. It's very cute, Noodles. The shapes are complex. There's a lot to think about. But the same. I'll take it home. Pat it on the head. Friends with it forever. That's all for now. Maybe I should go to the Slipper Woods for the showcase, Noodles. Unless this lesson would be another master study. Keep practicing! That's your mom. Are you doing okay? I know it's out of the blue. I was thinking you're going to visit. At your house and luncheon by the Wheeler Tower. I thought I'd give you a heads up because, well, when he moved in, there wasn't much there. So I thought, maybe you'd try to make it look presentable, you know? That's all. I'll see you at your house sometime. It's time to decorate if you haven't already. I'm excited to see you there. Oh, please. And decorations or lack thereof is none of your business. Way. On this side. Oh. I'm going there as soon as I can, Chicory. Water, please. movable surfaces. I'll come back to it later. Thank you. Meaty Noodles. Hope you're ready for this trial. Guess for this one, you're gonna climb to the very top of Desert Peak.
What? What does that have to do with being the wielder?
Good question. I guess it's not really about the mountain. The theme of this trial is rising to wielder status. It's symbolic. But it is the trial. So, let's get climbing. No! I started playing this game because I don't want to play Celeste anymore. No more mountain climbing. Thank you. happening when you catch up?
How'd you climb up here so fast? You don't even have rush powers.
I've got strong legs. You ready to rise to the status of wielder?
I'm not sure I even understand what that means. I guess the answer is no. When I think about a wielder, I don't think of someone like me. I think about someone strong. And cool and confident.
You thought I was a good wielder, right?
Best!
But now that you know me, do I really seem cool and confident to you?
Well, I do think you're strong, Chicory. You felt so terrible and frightened, but you're still here helping me. That's strength.
You're still here too, helping me. I understand what you mean about the strong wielder. That's what I wish I was too. I was trying so hard to look perfect. I was so lonely. And afraid that if anyone ever saw the real me, it would all be broken. And nobody would care about me anymore. That's why I thought it happened. When you saw me in the corruptions. I didn't think you'd ever come back.
Chicory, you don't have to be perfect for anyone to care about you. I guess I came back because I thought we were friends.
Thanks for staying there and talking to me. Even though I was horrible to you, I didn't deserve it. But thank you. I don't want things to get that bad again.
I don't really know how to put this, but I'm glad I got to see the real you. I don't think I realized how little I knew about you before all this. You felt so above me back then. I know that's not the truth. I know you're just another person like me. But you're still also someone I admire. Who I want to learn from. Flaws and all. You don't have to hide that from me. I want to be able to be there for you. When you need it. Thanks, Noodles.
That means a lot. And same to you. something down here. Almost there. The peak is just up ahead. You can last up in the spring too if you want. But don't ride the waterfall down. It's a shortcut to the bottom of the mountain. Unless you feel like climbing again. Okay, I'll see you up ahead. Yeah, Noodles. Let's peek. So quiet. Yeah, I love it. There's one last part to this trial. We're gonna sing a song together.
Huh? I'm not much of a singer.
That's okay. An ancient Mueller anthem. I don't remember the words, though. So we might have to just make it up. We're going to stand at the edge and look at the view as we sing. Make way to the edge when you're ready. To finish the trial and move on?
Thank you.
And with that little ditty, I think we found a good stopping point for our scene today. Oh, my heart's still here. Thanks for everyone who's come by. Maybe we'll finish up these trials and see what's next time. Catch you then.